said that killing its military commander would, quote, open the gates of hell, and that's what we experience today.
Israeli media says the bodies of three missing Israeli teens have been found.
At least five people have been killed and 70 injured by an Israeli strike on a hospital in Gaza.
10 more Palestinians have died overnight in the Gaza town of Rafah as Israeli forces
have marched in Gaza with Israeli troops on the ground tonight, Alex.